Thank you. There were lights this whole time?
okay, so how does this work? Well, to make it as simple as possible, let's use this analogy of this wire representing some water hitting a fan blade. If the force of the water is directly on the edge of the fan blade, right near the center of the arbor, the fan isn't going to spin in one way or the other. But as soon as I move that stream of water to apply pressure on the fan blade itself, the speed will increase more and more and more until I max out over here at the maximum possible speed as the force is applied to the outermost section of the fan, allowing it to spin as fast as possible. And that's essentially what's happening here, but with electricity. The torque is increasing as I move the lever to their max positions in either direction, using a change in the magnetic field in relation to the magnetic field within the actual motor itself. And by that I mean the armature and the stator, to get more specifically detailed. I don't know the insanely complicated answer of how it works, but if you do, please let me know.